Yeah, you should change color between each effect so you get a real good clear differential between what's what.
So I should change the effect onto splatter again? If I stay in one place for a really long time, would it just make a big...
No, I don't know.
It doesn't like, I was expecting it to like grow really fast. That's neat. I want to change the effect again now. Velvet pink. Change color. Oh, that's cool. It's kind of neat. You can write with it.